is the solar surf center, and then we invite you to come in and to see what we are doing here. Let's keep coming here. I want to introduce for you. This is the model first one in Holland. And then this is the second one we are referring to now. We make the more solar cooker, more solar cooker. And we can pour this. Make the frame, the way the frame of the bottom of it. And this is Mr. Tang. He just worked with us one month. Now he is just with the biomass stock to cook when we have the no electricity and no sun. High power electricity for the people in the mountain. This is the hydro electricity water we research to help the poor people in the mountain. They are minority group, they have the waterfall, but they don't have electricity. So we research this one. This is 1,000 watt. It is good for you for two families with four lights and one fan and one television. You see they produce the electricity here. Here is the new frame. We are just make this one. This is the more simple, and then we make the reflector in long. It's not one. But it can be do faster. You see, it's different. This is four parts. You see, one, two, three, four parts. This is the frame for four parts. We can hold it and we can put it more. You see, this is what we are doing here. Can hold it in one like that. And the standard, you see, this is only here, like that. And this big one is enough to put in the bowl. Put together in the bowl. And then we can transport very easy. This is we research with the solar cooker also. But we research with the food. Two food. And then we get the heat. And then we transport inside. And we can open the food here. The principle at the same. 2009, and this is 2009, and this is the house for a long time, and in my village they give this, the government they give us with this one, you know, they really recognize we are the social work with the enterprise. Then you see the steam. The steam out. You see, it is really no golden here.